This week, high school seniors all over Jersey City graduate and move on. Some to college, some to jobs, some to travel, some to the military, and others to different kinds of new adventures. Our schools offer more STEM and STEAM classes every single year. They've added AP classes, and more kids are college ready than ever before. But our schools are also facing a $30 million budget cut from the state of New Jersey. That's why our administration has been working closely with the Board of Education to solve this challenge and not impact the classroom. We're adding more money from our budget, we're helping to find cost savings, and we're implementing the new payroll tax that will collect $27 million, all slated to go towards Jersey City schools. And on that, I congratulate all of our students, and I'll see you next week for another update.